Namah Shivaya to all the students of class 9. Today in our physics class, we shall start with energy. Last day, I have started chapter work and energy. Now, this chapter is not there in your half-year. This is for the term 2 examination. Now, so far I have taught you what is work, what is work done, the scientific definition of work done that I have said. Which work can be considered as work to be done, I said. Now, I also said that the two conditions for the work done. The first condition was force and the second condition is the object should be displaced. So, two conditions for work done I have said, explained. Now, the units of work done I said, the CGS unit, the SI unit, okay, in terms of arc, in terms of joule, everything I mentioned in the last video. Please follow the videos very carefully. Now, I also explained the definition of 1 joule. When we can consider work done to be 1 joule, that one I explained. And I also explained the 3 cases when the work done will be said to as positive, negative and 0. The 3 conditions I explained. Now today I shall explain about energy. Now what is energy? Energy means capacity of a body to do work. Okay, I repeat, energy is the capacity of a body to do work. So while we are doing work, sometimes we say that we are very much tired of doing any work. That means what? That means that time we are lacking the energy. So we can do our activities more spontaneously if we have enough energy. So energy, if we have more energy, then we can do our work. We are able to do our work more capably. That means capacity of a body to do the work is known as energy. The SI unit of energy is similar to that of work done, that is joule. And 1 kilojoule is equal to 1000 joule. Please remember this one. 1 kilojoule is equal to 1000 joule. Next, you are having that forms of energy. Now, forms of energy means we often heard about the light energy, we say sound energy. This one you have already studied. So there are many forms of energy. Energy we cannot see, but we can. There are many applications of energy, and energy is available in different forms. Okay, energy is available in different forms. There is nuclear energy, there is electrical energy, heat energy, light energy, chemical energy. Okay, then we are having the new thing, that is the mechanical energy. Mechanical energy means potential energy plus kinetic energy. Now, in this chapter, we shall learn in details about the kinetic energy and the potential energy. Now, there are also different forms of kinetic energy, and there are also different forms of potential energy. Okay, there is a specific formula for kinetic energy and potential energy. So about detailed study we shall do later on. First, you just remember this, there are forms of energy, that is mechanical energy, that comprises of potential plus kinetic. Potential and kinetic are under the mechanical energy. Next, we are having heat energy, electrical energy, light energy, chemical energy, etc. But in this chapter, we are only going to study about the mechanical energy. Some energy, next we are having some energy transformation. So, these things are not given in your book, but you have to know this one. Now, energy we know cannot be created, it can neither be created nor it can be destroyed, but it can be converted from one form to other form. That means we can convert light energy to heat energy, we can convert electrical energy to sound energy. So, there are many instances in our everyday life, we can give many examples to show that energy can be transformed from one form to the other form. How that one? I shall show you by giving some examples. Number one, see electric iron. Now what we know, if we give some electrical energy, we use iron to iron our clothes, that is heat is produced. That means what? In electrical iron, what happens? Electric energy to heat energy. So electrical energy is getting converted to heat energy. Next, photosynthesis. What we know, photosynthesis, that plant takes light in order to make their food. So food is what? Food is form of chemical energy. So in photosynthesis the light energy is getting converted to chemical energy. Loudspeaker, what happens? Electrical energy to sound energy. Microphone, sound to electrical. Lighted candle, what happens? Candle is made up of chemicals, so wax, that is chemical energy to light energy. Electric bulb, electrical to light energy. Motor, electrical to mechanical energy. Charging a battery, electrical to chemical energy. So these examples you have to remember this and write it down in your copy. Whatever I'm teaching you have to note it down. You have to take, write the content of the video, the notes in your physics copy. But first you have to understand this, go through the notes. So from here, what has been concluded, that energy means capacity of doing work, and the unit of energy is similar to that of the work done, and energy has various forms, and each form of the energy can be converted to other form. Okay, so one form of energy can be converted to different form. Okay, so here are many examples by which we can understand that one form of the energy can easily be converted to other form. The main thing, energy remains constant. Okay, energy will remain constant, but it can be converted to one form to other form. So next day I shall discuss about the kinetic energy, that is there in your syllabus, kinetic and potential. Okay, so next day I shall discuss about kinetic energy. Till that, you prepare this one in your home. Namaste.